Your glory, history is your story. The scripture tells us, "Hear, O Israel, the Lord is our God. The Lord is one. And you are the compassionate and merciful one, and you are loving to everyone you have made." Now today, we rejoice not only in America's peaceful transfer of power for the 44th time. We celebrate a hinge point of history with the inauguration of our first African-American President of the United States.
Did you come here specifically to watch? Okay. And what's kind of going through your mind after watching? What's going through your mind, what you just saw?
I would miss it for the world.
And are you optimistic that things will get better in the country? What kinds of things do you think need to be improved? Have you ever watched an inauguration like this? This one, why was this one special, do you think?
Well, it's history. And I want to make sure I saw it.
What was special about watching today's inauguration?
I like to see him sworn in. That's fun. I voted for him.
Okay. What kinds of change would you like to see him be able to bring, even to our community?
Well, lots of things. I like to see change.
What did you like the most about watching today's ceremony? What stood out to you?
I like everybody. But I watched the ceremony.